Tell me about your music.
Well, I don't have one, I mean. Yeah, I'm crazy about music, and you play beautiful music, beautiful sound.
I need a medic, no, I need a sedative. Please go get it, the credit. No, I don't got it, but I need a man aesthetics. Instead, you're giving me headaches. I know I may be pathetic, but I really need you. Come on, dude, let me be egocentric. It's an illegal method, maybe a peaceful weapon, but the only way to see is with the needle on the record. So I got one suggestion, let's make it louder than Smith & Wesson, so we don't have to repeat every history lesson. I smoke weed and it makes me calm. That's why the U.S. militia were getting high and numb. The overdramatic press is selling post-traumatic stress. And if you keep listening to them, you're gonna become a ticket bomb. Believe me, I wish I was wrong, that I wouldn't have to be singing this song. And I could be happy they're living instead of me tripping whenever I'm hitting the bomb. Go to the government, killing the minimum. Many be stuttering, looking for medicine. I don't know whether they're coming to get it, but fuck it, I hit the alarm. Come on, legalize.
It's what the coppers that's who we despise. Me and mine, keep breathing weed till we get evilized. Legalize.
We need it high so that people can come to realize that we define the law and how to free the mind. Legalize.
It's what the coppers that's who we despise. Me and mine, keep breathing weed till we get evilized. Legalize.
We need it high so that people can come to realize that we define the law and how to free the mind.
Pass. Some smoke hash, some tow grass. Others do dabs made with butane gas. Is it a bad habit? It depends who you ask. If you's a hash, had it getting glass before class. I used to smoke Maui, Wowie, loudly, proudly. Consume plumes till the room turns cloudy. I used to shit to focus, it helped me from getting rowdy. My homie with sclerosis needs to smoke it on the alley. I love sativa, I kiss with Mary Jane and pray to Shiva. But it's much steeper than plunge reefers. It stops seizures, but that's an unjust procedure. Why cure illness when we make bucks off anesthesia? You see, if big pharma don't profit, they're not eager. And industrial hemp is a resource is much cheaper. Still wonder why it isn't endorsed by corrupt leaders to replace terror oil exporting construct speakers. Have you ever heard of hempcrete? Well, from weed you can make both cheap housing and bed sheets, and it would be environmentally friendly. Instead of cityscapes made from toxic waste, it's deadly.
Come on, legalize.
It's what the coppers that's who we despise. Me and mine, keep breathing weed till we get evilized. Legalize.
We need it high so that people can come to realize that we define the law and how to free the mind. Legalize.
It's what the coppers that's who we despise. Me and mine, keep breathing weed till we get evilized. Legalize.
We need it high so that people can come to realize that we define the law and how to free the mind. Legalize.
Fuck the coppers, that's who we despise. Me and mine, keep breathing weed till we can legalize. Legalize.
We need it high so that people can come to realize that we define the law and how to free the mind. Legalize.
Fuck the coppers, that's who we despise. Me and mine, keep breathing weed till we can evilize.
Legalize. We need it high so that people can come to realize that we define the law and how to free the mind.